vegetables. Get our ends cut, just kind of insert the knife, cut right down the sheet of the pepper and just kind of take out the seed pod. Look how easy that was. Now we're just gonna take this, kind of cut some big triangles, just like this.